and it's an emergency. Beats and grinder killed an MC. Someone take him to A&E and perform some lyrical surgery. 999, it's an emergency. Beats and grinder killed an MC. Someone take him to A&E
and perform some lyrical surgery.
I'm kicking man like Van Damme. Who's on a mic with a rough slang? Flying kicks I left for Jet Li with a triple backflip off a jet ski. Master the technique and inches, sir. Lyrical karate makes a comfort.
What are you gonna say now? What are you gonna do?
When beats and grinder are coming for you. When bandits knuckles on tips of
glass.
Living every MC up on their arse. Lyrical dragon punch so damn fast. Leave your head spinning for all of my bars. Beach and grinder up on the
track.
We're sick of all that double impact. Why are we so lyrically deep?
We've been training, punching a tree for a week.
999 is an emergency.
I said 999 is an emergency.
999 is an emergency.
I said beach and grinder killed an MC.
999 is an emergency.
I said 999 is an emergency.
999 is an emergency.
Beach and grinder killed an MC.
Call 999 is an emergency. Beach and grinder killed an MC. Someone take him to A&E, perform some lyrical
surgery.
Call 999 to an emergency. Beats and grinder killed an MC. Someone take him to A&E,
perform some lyrical surgery.
I'm kicking man like Van Damme. Who's on the mic with a rough slang? Flying kicks I learned for Jet Li with a
triple backflip off a jet ski.
Be the master the technique and inches, sir. Lyrical karate mixed with
comfort.
What are you gonna say now? What are you gonna do when beats and grinder are coming for you? We're bandaged, knuckles to dip to main clock. Licking any MC up on the
arse.
Lyrical track up on so damn fast. His head spinning for all of my beats and grinder up on the track. Guess you could call that double impact. Why are we so lyrically deep?
Been training, punching a tree for a week.
Facts, real stories. Punch the tree for a week in preparation.
Yeah, and I wasn't allowed to watch.
Exactly. It definitely happened though.
I actually punched the tree and my knuckle got pushed back a bit. It's actually really high up my hand now, yeah.